Hello, EJW Universe. This is Prison Mate 8 here, also known as the Cryptic One. Now, I'm here today to tell you two things. And that is money in the briefcase. It will be coming soon. Before. No, actually, probably after. Hardcore Hell 2. This year, Supermania is gonna be one hell of a show. You guys gotta stick into it. And the reason the briefcase was made is so, well, it could be used for this one. Highly doubt that anyone's gonna do this, but it could be used for my EJW championship. Now, if anybody thinks they can come and use it for my championship, they're wrong. And they will be sustained and beaten. Hell, I might just take them down to the depths of hell. And they will feel the wrath of Prism 8-8. I don't care who you are, you try to use that little petty excuse that you're gonna sit there and use the briefcase against me. Sad. Because you know you ain't gonna win. And if you do, I'm getting my rematch clause and coming for him. Now, Money in the Briefcase, EJW, will be happening probably right after Hardcore Hell. Now, you guys, there will be a ladder match for it, so that's if we get our place. We're trying to get our place right now so we can do it. So we can have the Money in the Briefcase match. Well, if we do, that means it's going to be a ladder match. If we don't, it's going to just be an elimination match. Whoever wins and last one is the Money in the Bank. I mean, briefcase. Money in the Briefcase winner. Now, whoever wins this, keep an eye on you, because I'm not losing this sucker for a long time. Hell, Josh, I'm calling you out. If you get that briefcase, you try cashing in on me, you're going to be going down. And trust me, it won't go your way. You see, Josh, I have been the EJW champion for quite some time now. I've learned some things. And the things I've learned is to defeat whoever comes in my way. You're one of them. So believe the fact that I, Prison Mate 8, will destroy you if you try to cash in. Prison Mate 8 out.